doctor who helped shape the modern anti-abortion movement by arguing that a woman's body can resist conception during a sexual assault, has died. His family says Dr. John Willke died suddenly at his home in Cincinnati yesterday. The cause of death is not immediately known. Willke founded the International Right to Life Federation. He was 89.